it's a good idea to order two pairs of compression stockings, because when one is under laundry, other can still be used. And there is a correct procedure for using the compression stockings. There is a tendency to use compression stockings just like socks that we use at home by bunching up. But if you do like that, it is almost impossible for wearing the compression stockings. Please ensure that the nails are cut periodically. The ladies, please avoid wearing the anklets or any finger jewels. And you can apply some talcum powder in order to smoothen the wearing. And you can also wear this stocking aid. This is a slip-on. Then put your hands inside and hold the heel pocket and reverse it like this, and don't lose this, and hold it like this. Now just gently apply this. And pull it up to the heels and then hold it and pull it like this. If there are any wrinkles, just smoothen them. And now you can remove this slip-on. That's all. You may also use this stocking application device. It is very easy to wear. Take the stocking like this and put it here and keep pushing down. Pushing down further until you see this heel pocket. Now that you are able to see the heel pocket, ensure that this heel pocket is facing towards you. And now you can put your leg inside and gently insert it inside and put your foot down. And then gently pull it up. That's it. Now you can just smoothen out any wrinkles and make some slight adjustments here. That's it. Please do not use your fingernails for pulling the stocking up. So even if one thread comes off, then the entire stocking will get damaged. And then always use the compression stocking in the morning before you get active. The idea is you should wear the compression stocking before your legs swell. And then remove it in the night before you go to bed. These high compression stockings should not be worn during night while you are in bed. Then regarding the wash care, always wash it only in a lukewarm water with a mild detergent. Don't use any harsh bleaching, don't use brushing, don't use any machine wash. And when you put it for drying, put it only in a cool, dry place and let it dry in the air, only in a shady area. Don't put under hot sun. If you follow these small wash and care instructions, your stockings will have better life. If you have any queries, please visit ontex.in and then click on contact us page, and then you can either write to us or call us. We are readily waiting to serve you. Thanks for watching.